Let me show you why. Quick shifters are a big waste of money. You don't need them. Especially riding on the streets, what are the benefits? You may get a couple tenths of a second off a quicker shift. All right, let's start in first. Obviously, you need the clutch to get out in third first. After that, no hands. 6th gear. Now let's go back down to first. No hands. If you know what you're doing, you don't need hands. It's not going to hurt your motorcycle. It's all about that throttle control. Just let off, blip. It's going to just let that pressure off the transmission to smoothly shift. You can do the same thing in a car. It's just a lot harder. Give it a shot. Learn to ride without having any of those electronic aids. It'll make you a better rider overall. You don't need ABS, you don't need traction control, wheelie control, all that stuff. You're gonna learn the most when you do it yourself and not having the bike do it for you.